penalty spot. Gio fading to the far post. And that's Gio on the ball. He gets up and rises up like a salmon. Scores the goal. Gio Vasquez.
Dogs and fairies, tell me where it's empty. Yeah, nice job.
Oh, he's so cool.
Oh,
feed the poor. Till they're
about the six. There's Gio rises up. Off
to Ramos. Goes up top this time. There's Vasquez. Off the crossbar.
Getting forward. There's the service. Can it find Gio's head? He flicks it. Oh, off the...
Not a lot of FC Tucson players were bombing into the box on that particular play. Quick restart. Let's see if they can get the header. Quick restart, and we have a goal for FC Tucson.
Gio Vasquez gets his head to it. That's into the back of the net.
Probably one of the best shots of the year. Oh, bad turnover there to go to Korber. These are the ones you want him to go to Korber. He's going to be gobbled up.
Big ball down the line. Underbone, a little bit of a nice Alaska down the line. Sims. More challenge. Connor Salmon trying to battle with Tucker Bone.
Everywhere.
Gio read it all.
Fruits and herrings. Dogs and fairies.
Yeah, his first touch. Big ball down the line. Eric McWoods. Marshall Miller, this is trouble for Wolverines. Can they defend well? Gio stands extremely strong. Well done. Here's Guinness with a big service. Gio rises up.
Gio Vasquez stepping straight into the intercepted by Wolves, off the goal scorer. Gets taken down. No ball.
I love you.
Shots 4-2, Utah Valley.
Gomez hasn't been in this match, and so Coach Grant has seen enough of that pace, and once he gets it, absolutely. The match we talked about is really important for both sides, and I think the runners especially. Important for the runners to move side to side and move their feet, not just leave easy tackles out there.
No more. Valley out, flanking out wide to the right. Driven ball down to the right-hand side. Austin Buxton has pulled it. Geo. Looking up, big ball down the line. Chandler Valley trying to beat his defender. He does really well. Vasquez brings it up himself now. Lovely through ball by Vasquez. Del Monte on the cross.
He said he reads up from an angle.
Del Monte, opportunity shot. Just. Quite a bit of accuracy. That stays in
prod a little bit. I think the referee saw that.
There's Gio, big ball, trying to spring Austin Buxton down the right flank. He'll try to face up his.
It seems like he's putting a little bit more pressure on early. He's doing this in the opponent's zone.
Slide up. Come on, Buxton. Underneath D.
Big presence, 190 pounds. Here's Austin Buxton off to the races, 1v1 in the box. Gets a shot off. Alec Felix does really well with two defenders on him. Big ball. Austin Buxton's onside. He's got two defenders now trying to trail him. Reach no
more. Defended nicely by Nick Hartman. Hey, Carl Hankson.
A lot of combination to work with, and now Gio steps and wins this.
entering the game.
This back four, Washington. He's a playmaker. He always has been. He's been a local product. Everybody was always scared to play against him. Look for him to really dictate the pace of the attacking team. Underneath him, look
right there. Get in here. Slide out.